the environmental impact of burning plastic waste. Plastic waste has become one of the most significant environmental issues in the modern world. With global plastic production increasing year by year, waste disposal has posed challenges to ecosystems, wildlife, and human health. One alarming method of disposal is the burning of plastic waste, which releases harmful pollutants into the environment and accelerates the deterioration of ecosystems. The composition of plastics are made from synthetic polymers, which are derived from petroleum or natural gas. These polymers contain harmful chemicals such as polyvinyl chloride PVC, polyethylene PE, and polystyrene PS that do not easily degrade in natural environments. When plastic is improperly disposed of and burned, it releases dangerous compounds into the air, water, and soil. Habasha! Air pollution. Burning plastic waste results in the release of toxic chemicals such as dioxins, furans, and polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons, PAHs. These chemicals are known carcinogens, posing direct threats to human health. Dioxins and furans, for instance, are some of the most hazardous chemicals linked to various forms of cancer, immune system suppression, and reproductive disorders. Additionally, the release of black carbon or soot from burning plastic can contribute to global warming. Black carbon is a potent greenhouse agent that absorbs sunlight, accelerates glacial melt, and alters weather patterns. When plastic waste is incinerated in open spaces without proper filtration or controls, these pollutants enter the atmosphere, exacerbating air pollution and harming communities. Impact on soil and water. The burning of plastic waste can also lead to soil and water contamination. The ash and residue left behind after burning plastic often contain heavy metals and other toxic substances that can leach into the soil. This leads to reduced soil fertility and the contamination of groundwater sources, making it difficult to grow crops or provide safe drinking water in affected areas. In coastal areas, the burning of plastic waste can contribute to the ongoing plastic pollution crisis in the oceans. Microplastics, small plastic particles generated from incomplete combustion, can find their way into rivers and streams, eventually flowing into the ocean. These microplastics are ingested by marine organisms, disrupting aquatic ecosystems and entering the food chain, with potential health risks for humans who consume seafood. Health impacts. Communities living near sites where plastic is frequently burned, such as informal waste disposal sites or open dumps, face serious health risks. Inhalation of toxic fumes from burning plastic can cause respiratory issues such as chronic bronchitis, asthma, and other lung diseases. Exposure to the toxins released can also lead to long-term health problems, including heart disease and developmental issues in children. Burning plastic waste also increases the risk of cardiovascular diseases and strokes, as the fine particles released into the air can penetrate deep into the lungs and bloodstream. In developing nations where proper waste management is lacking, residents and waste workers are particularly vulnerable to these risks. Contribution to climate change. Plastic is a fossil fuel-based product, and when burned, it releases carbon dioxide, CO2, a major contributor to climate change. The burning of 1 ton of plastic can emit up to 3 tons of CO2 into the atmosphere. As more plastic is produced and disposed of through burning, the cumulative impact on global warming grows. The increased release of greenhouse gases accelerates climate change, leading to more extreme weather events, sea level rise, and changes in ecosystems. Hashtag solutions and alternatives. The environmental impact of burning plastic waste is devastating, but there are solutions available. Improved waste management systems can help reduce the need for burning, with a focus on recycling and reusing materials. Increasing awareness about the dangers of burning plastic, particularly in low-income communities, is crucial for mitigating harm. Plastic alternatives, such as biodegradable and compostable materials, can also reduce reliance on traditional plastics. Encouraging industries to shift away from single-use plastics and adopt more sustainable practices is essential in lowering plastic pollution overall. Additionally, policy interventions such as bans on plastic waste burning and improved regulations on incineration plants can curb the release of harmful pollutants. Finally, education and community engagement are vital. People need to be informed about the dangers of burning plastic as well as the importance of proper waste segregation and the benefits of recycling. Governments and environmental organisations must invest in public education campaigns to foster responsible waste disposal behaviour. Conclusion. The burning of plastic waste is a significant environmental hazard, releasing dangerous toxins into the air, soil and water. It contributes to climate change, harms human health and disrupts ecosystems. While it remains a prevalent method of waste disposal in some areas, alternative solutions, ranging from improved recycling systems to stricter regulations on incineration, offer hope for a cleaner, safer future. Transitioning away from plastic dependency and fostering responsible waste management practices will be crucial to addressing the growing plastic pollution crisis.